carries it himself. That'll be the case. He's not going to get there. The Bears didn't buy the fake. They stop him back at the 5.
Gray and Boyd. It's usually the other way around. Assist from Gray.
Breaking ball hammered to right field. Banks at the track, at the wall. Didn't get it. El Gaucho goes yard. And Cal wins it in walk-off fashion.
Pettis gets a good pitch and hits it deep to right. A grand slam to walk it off.
Select Brittany Boyd from the University of California.
Your 2015 Honda Cup recipient, Missy Franklin, University of California.
Missy Franklin comes home in record-breaking time. Cal has caught Louisville, and what a race. Cal ends up winning it. Bootsman comes home touching first to give Cal the victory.
So Cal wins its 7th NCAA Women's Swimming and Diving Championship.
Cal had been in command since winning the first two relays on day one. They win the conference championship for the second straight year.
It still became abundantly clear that we could stay right at home, right here at Cal, that Mike Williams was far and away the best person positioned and equipped to lead our storied athletic program.
It's great to be here. It's great to be here in this new capacity, but really to allow me to continue leading Cal Athletics as we move through this ever-changing landscape.
Thank you, Aloy, for being a great friend, teammate, and person, and for making me feel so special. And thank you to the Vasquez family for raising an amazing son who helped turn my life around when I was struggling the most.
You are my player, and you are my brother, and I love you like a son.
I still love you.
For three to win the game. Yeah, that's worthy of storming the court. Fantastic.